So I see the full spectrum of reconstructive to aesthetic facial plastic patients, including microvascular head and neck cancer reconstructive patients to patients that are undergoing Mohs surgery and need reconstruction after their skin cancer removal, to rhinoplasty, to aesthetic aging face procedures. My main focus is in facial paralysis, or patients that have weakness of the face after Bell's palsy, Lyme disease, trauma, tumors, things like that. Quality of life, I think, is everything in what I do, and form and function go hand in hand, especially with the facial paralysis patients. The inability to smile or to move their face not only affects their appearance and their social functioning, but their ability to breathe, the ability to blink and protect their vision, to express their emotions and connect with other people around them. So much of what we're working on is beyond just appearance. It's really about function and quality of life.